I'm selling my 1965 through 1969 half dollar Kenndeys. These are junk condition, and some of them have some weird staining on them. I guess because we're sitting around on each other or something. Anyway, that's what we have for sale.